guys, how are you?
Okay.
Okay.
All right, I'm starting to feel it. All right. Oh, man. Man. Whoa.
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh. Bit tight now, I'm not gonna lie. I like to be able to control what I'm doing right now.
Three, two, one, go!
How did it stop? This takes my breath away a little bit, to be honest. Currently in Dubai, enjoying some of that activities. I've heard from friends and I've seen obviously people jumping off that building, so to speak. And it looks a little frightening, I'm not gonna lie about that. Getting very nervous, but hey, we live once, and this is something that I would love to do. So let's do it.
Okay, sir, come forward here. Stay there, just wait a second. Okay, you, sir, what's your feeling?
Very nervous.
Lie down slowly.
Oh.
Nothing, I just give you information. We have solo practice bus VIP on ocean line. Did you copy?
Copy, Kuya Billy. Signal light on, ocean ship line ready.
Signal light visible, ocean ship line ready. Passing in. 3, 2, 1, go!
I'm exhausted. You may. This is ridiculous. Man, the first like 20 meters, I'm still shaking. Oh man, it was amazing. It was amazing, really amazing. Truly, truly amazing. It's really spectacular. When you look at it from here, it looks completely different. When you get up there, it's a little windy, a little music is playing in the background. People are asking you how you feel. But it feels, you know, I was nervous. You know, that first like 5-10 seconds of it that really gets you going, and it felt a little bit like I was going to play a match now, you know, those butterflies. But once I got halfway through, you know, the process was just amazing to see the buildings from high up and to be able to fly with basically 80 kilometers an hour. It's pretty spectacular, really, really. It's one of the greatest things I've ever done, actually. Thank you, X Dubai, XLine.